Bro, he's an EU player if you don't know him. He said that he thinks it's a good idea, but that splos would only be found in airdrops. Now, while I think that's not a terrible idea, I think it could be even better. Airdrops should be only dropped early to mid game, right? And they should be marked on the map. Several airdrops around the map would be marked. It's the only place you can get Riftigos and Splode. There you go. Now they're balanced because you won't find it RNG through chests. Right? Remove Riftigos and Splodes from chests and floor loot. If you want them, you have to fight early or mid game for them. There you go. Now we have early and mid game fights because if it ends on a mountain, you need a Riftigo.
Boom!